Right, be careful.
Watch out.
Oh, the one closest.
I have to attach it first.
I'll stay here.
Well, are you afraid something happened?
No. If it happens, then we can go out of the bed.
It's not going to be so difficult. Let's see.
You remove this first,
right?
Yes, you have to remove it. Okay. And you have to put it on in two different places. Yeah, so right here and there. Why was this? Why was this? Mm. You can do it right now because it will take a while.
Yeah, I know. Right. You need to attach it first. Go and bring your socks and a jacket. Yeah, I think the chair is going to be heavier than this.
I don't think so. I'm going indoors.
I don't feel upward force, not yet. Wow.
Quite windy.
It was fine a few minutes ago.
Give it a try, it looks like it's getting you, yes?
No.
It looks like it's...
Is that filming?
Yes.
Right.
Maybe I need to switch the angle now because it will be up.
A little fork, still not doing well.
Oh, but now you can leave it, only tie it.
Have to be careful.
Uh-oh.
Because of that. Not too much line.
Yeah, that's it. If you leave it, it will go.
And ready. I'm going to leave it here. Ooh. I think it's less. It's going to last less than 10 minutes. Yeah, it can burn when it's in, you know, like that.
Whoa!
Well, that's what I mean. No.
What is it? I can smell burn tape.
Yeah, it's going to burn.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to let him go.
Release the Kraken! Release it! And you want me to take it out?
Yeah, release the hook. But no, don't let the hook over there.
No, I got the hook. I don't know what is, how is this time, but...
Oh, it's off.
Oh.
I know.
Also, it doesn't last too much.
Yeah. Oh, come on, come on. Okay, this and that. Oh, forget it. Yeah, it's done. So you can see it's very, very quick. Yeah, that's it. Alright.
What if this is prototype 2? There's another one in there. You can have another go.
But that is, that is for, yeah, for you guys.
No, but to be honest, it's more fun watching you.
Yes. Ready? Okay, let's do it at night, with low wind.
Yeah, at night with low wind, it'll look prettier.
Yeah. And now we know, it's possible, but we need less wind. It's really vulnerable against wind.
I think it has to almost, doesn't it? It has to self-balance, and it rocks. And as soon as something's got a piece of string, the wind blows, and it would normally go like this, but because you've got the string, it goes like that.
Yes. Yeah, but yeah. I think it's not going to work. It's going to bend and then fire off.
Yes. It's not allowed to stay upright.
Yeah. No, I think it's better just to leave it, let it fly, and that's it. It's not possible.
And I have faith. It is a prototype.